Yeah, my sister is called Farah too.
Well, it's a beautiful name. It means happiness in Arabic, or joy. In Egyptian, it means wedding. الفرح, إحنا عندنا فرح النهاردة. I think my mom was a bit hopeful when she named me Farah. Happy wedding. Well, the other day, my Greek friend wanted to translate my name to Greek, you know, to do something good. So I was walking down the corridor, and I hear someone saying, hey, Khara. Khara, Farah, Khara. I'm like, what did I do now? What the hell, Ali? Why are you calling me Khara? She said, what? I translated the name Joy to Greek. I said, yeah, but you just called me shit in Arabic. So she found it so amusing, so now she calls me little happy shit. I don't know, I mean, I don't know how I feel about being called khara in another language. I'm a bit comforted. I think, you know, when someone tells me kuli khara at home, I'm like, eat shit, you know, it's all Greek to me now.
That's my time here. Shukran. A lot of green fire to you.